The discovery is significant for the simple reason that we've now found the only second known planet in our galaxy that is rocky and has potentially habitable conditions, where it has an atmosphere and it has water inside. So the first of those planets is obviously our own Earth, and the second now is Kepler-2-18b. It's the best candidate to search for habitable conditions and a search for what we call biomarkers. So these are the chemical fingerprints that life imparts on an atmosphere. Now, we haven't found any of these yet because our current data is not sensitive to these fingerprints, but only to the signature of water. However, we now know where to look with future instrumentation.